it would be a compliment to be demonetized, either by John Mayer and this yet-to-be-titled song, or by Toto for Africa.
This video is brought to you by CuriosityStream, which for a limited time is being bundled with my streaming platform, Nebula.
This is a hilarious challenge. I don't know why I've done this, but... I've had this idea. John Mayer is releasing these little teasers of his new music. And obviously, like every other John Mayer fanatic, I am so, so excited for his new album. But I thought it might be quite fun just to challenge myself and see if I can predict his next single. He's been dropping like 8 bars every so often in these little TikToks. If you wanna roll me, then you gotta roll me all night long. If I just finish the song without hearing the full thing, and we'll just see how it goes. What's the worst that could happen? First, I had to learn the song. If you wanna use me, then you gotta use me till I'm gone. Then I had to figure out a likely verse and middle eight. Obviously, those were the bits that were actually new material for me to sink my teeth into. I think middle eight will be like shows. I should probably lay some of this. BPM. 93. It's getting quite late now. I think I've got the structure. I mean, this is going to be so basic in comparison to what he's done. Like, I have no idea what his is going to sound like. I imagine there might be a key change in his. Enjoy my water bottle ASMR. Or some beautiful turnaround that I can't quite hear yet, because obviously I don't know the song. So I'm going to mess around with the solo. It's just going to be a little filler, and then I'm going to bring my Silver Sky in tomorrow. I want to prove the date that I'm recording this before he's posted any more TikToks. I feel like I've gotten through it, that if he does, I could just ignore it, and I just need to go home and write the lyrics
This is a hilarious challenge. I don't know why I've done this, but...
Okay, it's a new day. It is Wednesday, the 24th of March.
You can't see that.
At 2:18. And I've just been rough mixing it. So, I've just been doing the drums, bass and keys. And it sounds really cool. With the guitars, I'm treating them all like guide tracks at the moment because I think after a night's sleep, I will be able to play them a little bit better, maybe not play them quite so hard. And I also need to lay down the bass. So I'm going to start with bass, then do guitars. Then I've been thinking about lyrics, but I need to do lyrics. And then I need to sing it, and then need to edit the video, and then release it before he releases another TikTok that gives away the game. I'm really enjoying this. This is really fun, and it's just fun practicing music production. It's exciting. I can't wait to hear the actual original and see whether any of my thought processes actually make sense for the song that he's releasing, because obviously it's all guesswork. So, yeah. I'm just gonna get on with it, really. Okay. I took a journey back home to collect the guitar, and I didn't quite manage lyrics just yet, but I think I am going to basically use themes from some of his other songwriting. There's one lyric that I think is really funny because it's my surname, where he says in Carry Me Away, you're a big spender or something like that. So I was like, if you wanna spend me, the intent will be there, but yeah, I might record the guitar solo first. So, maybe this guitar will give me some nice inspiration. Oh, it's just good with the pink lights and, yeah, reflecting Ableton in the... Anyway, I should probably do some work. Okay, bye.
Many lessons have been taught. I've got some catching up to do. If you wanna hold me, then you gotta hold me all night long. Then if you wanna love me, then you gotta love me till I'm dead.
Now it is time to reveal the full track in its entirety, with a very, very high budget music video to go alongside it. So I really, really hope you enjoy that. And for those who want to see the production breakdown, I will be putting up a separate video up on Nebula. So massive thanks to Curiosity Stream for sponsoring this video, because let's be honest, this is probably gonna get demonetized. And actually it might be the first time that I will have, it will be a compliment to be demonetized, either by John Mayer and this yet to be titled song, or by Toto for Africa, because very, very similar. And I definitely use that as a reference track too. So here we go. I hope you enjoy it. And yeah.
Then you gotta roll me all night long. Then if you wanna use me, then you gotta use me till I'm gone. All that I can stand is knowing what I lose if I don't open up to you. Learning has a cost, many lessons have been taught. I've got some catching up to do. If you wanna take me, then you gotta take me as I am. If you wanna take me, if you wanna take me, if you wanna risk me, if you wanna, you gotta take a bet on this fucking man. If you wanna risk me, I didn't want to leave the best of times behind. I have to stop pushing rewind. A fall from grace will change the course of future days. I can't take back this life. Leave me,
beginning of this video, I mentioned Nebula, my amazing streaming platform, which is where I'm hosting exclusive and ad-free videos. You can see an extended version of this episode without this advert, plus my in-depth conversations with Cory Wong, Tomo Fujita, and Josh Turner, as well as my European tour diary. There's just loads to dive into. The best way to access Nebula is by signing up to a subscription for CuriosityStream, who are very kindly sponsoring this video. If you aren't already aware, CuriosityStream is the best place on the internet to see thousands of the world's finest documentaries and non-fiction titles. It is the biggest documentary streaming subscription platform, founded by John Hendricks, the founder of the Discovery Channel. My documentary pick is Capturing Woodstock, a beautiful short telling the story of how Oscar-winning producer Dale Bell made the iconic film that helped the festival achieve its legendary status. I learnt how they only had a week to plan and yet managed to pull the whole thing off using the latest technology available to them at the time. It took 45 people and 15 cameras to create the historical rock and roll film. You should definitely check it out. We worked out a deal that if you sign up for CuriosityStream with the link in the description, you'll also get a Nebula subscription for free. And just to give you a little more information, that Nebula subscription isn't a trial. It's free for as long as you're a CuriosityStream member. For a limited time only, CuriosityStream is offering 26% off their annual plans. That's less than $15 a year for CuriosityStream and Nebula, which is a pretty amazing bundle. So if you click on the link in the description or go to curiositystream.com/Mary Spender, it helps me and my fellow creators keep producing informative content. you wanna roll me, then you gotta roll me all night long. Then if you wanna use me, then you gotta use me till I'm gone. All that I can stand is no.